Today in England in 1745, the first recorded women's cricket match took place near Guildford.
During the game, the men all stood around watching and howled with laughter at the women trying to run in long skirts, till at one point a ball managed to fire into the crowd, smacking one gentleman straight in the face.
The women didn't stop play, though, as after all, game's a game, eh?